Today, REWA Lab shares a repair case about iPhone 15 Pro Max rear camera. These are the repair tools we will use. Turn on the rear camera, we notice the 1x and 2x rear camera fail to work. When it comes to 5x camera, the image becomes blurry. Since the front camera can be turned on normally, it can be concluded that only the rear camera is malfunctioning. Disassemble the phone and remove the faulty rear camera. Take a REWA selected rear camera and replace it on the phone. Turn on the rear camera, now 0.5x, 1x, 2x and 5x camera are normal. However, we found an unknown part message under the settings. For this repair, we will use the LB repair tool to remove the unknown part message. The process consists of 3 steps. Firstly, disassemble new wide camera, weld repair flex cable. Secondly, scan the original rear camera's code. Lastly, write original code to new camera. Step 1, disassemble new wide camera, weld repair flex cable. Only the rear wide camera has parts pairing information in the iPhone 15 series. If we want to remove the unknown part message, we need to transfer the original wide camera information to the new wide camera. First, use a hot air gun at 120 Celsius to heat the wide camera. Tear the flex cable of the ultra wide camera. Attention, we don't need to tear it completely. Continue to heat the wide camera with the hot air gun at 120 Celsius, use the sculpture knife to remove the fixed glue, and then use the blade to pry it up. Remove the residual glue. Use a hot air gun at 120 Celsius to heat and remove the fixed glue on the flex cable. Continue heating, then tear the flex cable off. Clean the glue on the pads with a sculpture knife, so it will be easier to apply it in later. Remove the edges glue, use the alcohol to clean, and add a small amount of paste flux. Use the soldering iron at 380 Celsius to apply it into the pads, making sure it is even. And then apply a small amount of paste flux. Take ALB Tools rear camera repair flex cable, align it carefully, and solder it with a soldering iron at 380 Celsius. Ensure that pseudo-soldering is avoided. Clean it with the alcohol. Cure it with a UV lamp after gluing. Step 2, scan the original rear camera's code. Fix the damaged original camera to the fixture. Use the hot air gun at 120 Celsius to heat and tear the flex cable, revealing the QR code of the wide camera. Open the scanning software on another phone, scan the QR code, and obtain the code of the original wide camera. Step 3, write original code to new camera. Connect the new rear wide camera with repair flex cable to the LB tool. Click to test, the camera connection is normal. Connect the phone, LB tool and computer, and run the LB tool software. Click Scan Upload to upload the original code. Then click W, Write Backup to bind the new camera. It is important to note that the code can only be uploaded once. If the upload fails, we can only flash the phone to unbind it. In addition, we can unbind the camera using flashing software if we do not have the original camera. Finally, restore the phone. Use hot air gun to remove the residual glue in the wide camera bracket. Add an appropriate amount of glue to the four corners of the bracket, then install the wide camera. Install the new camera module on the phone. Turn on the phone for testing. The camera function is normal, and the unknown part message has disappeared. Repair is finished. Here are the key points of this case repair. When removing the wide camera, you don't need to tear off the ultra-wide camera cable. Use a soldering iron at 380 Celsius to add tin to the pads evenly, and do not allow pseudo-soldering. The wide camera code can only be uploaded once, otherwise it can only be unbound by flashing the phone. REWA provides one-stop products and technical solutions for rear cameras. Please feel free to contact us. Thank you for watching.